This is oxygenation bubbler system. As you can see, we have two timer settings, a 5 minute on and a 4 to 5 minute off delay. You have your on off switch, circuit breaker, incoming power, and outgoing power. Now I'm going to go ahead and apply the wall power. And my heater. The time is now 3:46. I'm going to turn it on. As you can hear, the heaters come on. Lights on. So somewhere around 351, 352 ish, this should turn off. You should see the red light come on. So we'll come back 351, 52 ish.